have all their cameras today. They might have sent a bunch of them over to the World Cup, so they might be down some of their specialized fancy cameras. That close zoom in that you're looking for.
If that's the case, I think Fox has enough.